jumping. Car.
Example of the UK, built around about 300 AD, I think it was. They were about 300 years, they were building it, never finished it. Garrisoned about 500 men here to guard the pass from down there, obviously at Ravenglass, over here down to Ambleside and Rhino's Pass and so on. You'll see the signs on here, you've got what was the furnace area, you've got the cold tub and you've got the hot tub. And then we've got the big four-walled fort we're going to walk through. There's a gate entrance, we just kind of walk through there. It's National Trust, so I don't like to walk too much over there. And we'll walk out to the back of the fort, and there's a nice viewing area there, and you get some nice photographs. Okay?
Sounds good.
Did you say it's the Roman bath here, Peter?
That's the bath, yeah.
The bathhouse.
The bathhouse. So the bit, bathhouse. I understand it, the very bit at the front there will be where they heat the water up. One is a cold room, cold water, the other one's the hot tub.
What does that sign say
then? That says the something room. I'd have to get a bit closer.
How often
hot
did
room.
They
hot room. Often? That one says hot room and that says something else.
So how often did they have a bath?
I don't know, all around then.
Bloody hell, all right.
Sorry, Debbie. Well, you should know, Peter.
You
should
history
know.
Book. I do lots of things, but I'm afraid not to. That's your challenge, mate.
This is amazing.
Were they cannibals?
warmed up with the water bucket, and now he's peeing in the national trough.
Valley down to the left, and you can see the Isle of Man and the sea on your left.